I use certain mantras. Like, I always tell the young girls coming in, don't let the men or let anybody mess with your dead president. Today's no is tomorrow's yes. When it's really things are getting really tough, you pull your big girl panties up and you make it through the next day. And I tell them, if you fail to prepare, prepare to fail. So there's just certain things that I do, like I had to figure on my own to make it to the next level. So those are some of my mantras.